over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure. Killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the charge are overrun! We need to push! PBI are counting on us! We're pushing through!
Instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death. Once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the cloud, and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, we are the naive, we are the honorable, and the criminal. We are the bound for legend, and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
You've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners.
Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys.
This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ah, my man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my man. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Macbeth will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shit.
Molt in, McManus. Bird's molt.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn.
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
You good up there, Edwards?
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Get our boys some room! That's our cue. Pull our hands! Tank, Edwards. Don't get us stuck in the mud like that.
They got one of ours!
Eyes front, drive! What's the matter?
Finch is fine, sir. It's a mud.
Field gun! Move and get a clear shot of those field guns.
I appreciate not being a target. Move right.
Machine gun!
edge of the mud!
Get closing on us! attention!
Edwards, get on and lend him a hand!
Okay. Yes, Edwards?
Edwards! You good? You sure?
Gone!
flatten it! Move fast!
Thank you.
messenger pigeon! Incoming fireman!
Message coming in!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission! It's tempting, sir! Sir! Green! 3, 6, 4, turn!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with you, lads.
Fucking ducks! Absolutely!
Devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your whip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
It'll start it up.
Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, Big Miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad. Magic driver, that's magic. Wouldn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Edwards, this needs patching up.
Good job. Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire.
can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Yourself together. We're counting on you getting us through this. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. need you to watch our back. Bess took a beating on that one. We nearly lost her. Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge. On the bridge! Gentlemen, slow and have it! Bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns, we'll move up and finish the job.
trouble.
Drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
Ah, bloody shambles. Get yourself in the driver's seat and get us rolling before the whole German army shows up.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
That's what you want, McManus. Then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Well, so much for we're all in this together. Right. Find the parts. Get the tank running. Don't die.
Close one. One down, three to go. Halfway there. Just one more. That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole shot in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me again. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked a bloody, well, fight!
Rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just mind that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on. Here we go.
Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
weaker there!
There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive them through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to... If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
Let's bloody do it!
Right, keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
Good aim!
packed!
Thank you. Smash the tiny bastard! Burn, you bastard!
Then we dig in here and fight.
Covering! Hurry! Fight, Jake! Get your arms moving, Edward!
Fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now.
It's a long way to go. It's a long way. Tipperary!
Artillery!
Drive! Drive!
So, what do we do now, driver?
We walk.